Energy expert Chris Yelland has dismissed suggestions that the reason for the absence of blackouts at the moment is due to the upcoming general elections. There's been talk that Eskom suspended power cuts to favour the governing party ahead of this month's polls. South Africans have been enjoying uninterrupted power supply. It's about 47 days now.
Opportunities for a conspiracy in a major company like Eskom, where there are literally thousands and thousands of employees of all different persuasions, make it very unlikely, if not impossible, that could sustain a conspiracy in secret of this nature. You know, whether power stations are running at a particular load factor and burning diesel or not, is obvious to the people working there and even to people in the neighborhood. So I think it's not possible. Having said that, I do want to say that I think the elections are affecting the way in which government views load shedding. It has brought a new sense of urgency to do what always should have been done. In other words, this is not manipulation or of the figures and fraudulent manipulation at that. It's really focusing the minds of government, because about a year and a half ago, it really did become a political issue, an issue that demanded resolution, because of the pending elections. And that's a good thing. That's democracy at work.